I hear it, yeah. I'm coming.
Well, welcome everybody to our garage performance. Great to have you here tonight, and you are in for a treat here as our District 112 middle school and high school garage bands and country bands take the stage here at this wonderful venue called The Garage. So thank you for being here on a Wednesday night. And in case you're wondering, we intentionally planned this the day before a 2-hour late start. So, you know, they'll be full of adrenaline after today. Although we kind of wore out the middle school kids today. We've had a really fun day playing. This is our third concert today, so. So we're going to start with a band that calls themselves Bacotel, and they're actually going to be joined by many other members to do this production of the song Some Nights by Fun. So this is most of our middle school garage band singers joining, and also a couple of our percussionists are joining this group for our first number. And each band tonight is going to do 4 songs, so enjoy and cheer them on. So we're very excited. So thanks again for being here. And you guys are almost set. Here we go.
Thank you. won't believe the most amazing things that can come from
you okay, and are you okay?
Motel. So on the vocals we have Malin, Addie, and me, Lacey. And on the guitars we have Leo and Trevin. And on drums we have Gordy. And bass is Anna. And Will is another guitarist. And on keys we have Brian.
Everything. we're fixing the technical difficulty here. I'm Mrs. Sonner, Heidi Sonner, and just wanted to tell you a little bit about what we've been doing today. So the four middle school groups. This morning we first went to Carver Elementary, the brand new school in our district, and got to perform on their stage, which is right in their lunchroom. So as the kids were coming in and having their lunchtime, they got to have live music today. So that was fun. Little kids were a pretty good audience. And then our next stop was Gustavus Adolphus College over in St. Peter. And our main mission there was to perform for music education majors in hopes that maybe what we're doing here can inspire some of them as they go into their teaching careers. And maybe somebody says, hey, I want to do that. I want to start a garage band program. I want to do rock bands too. So we got to do that, and then we got a little fun time at the mall, and then now we're here. This is our last stop, our final stop on our tour, and so good to be on this really neat stage with the sound and the lighting and all the fun stuff. So thank you for being a part of our final concert of the night and our tour.
Don't be afraid. You were made to go out and get her. Don't make
right, up next is our country band, which has the name?
Inside Joke.
Inside Joke. Sometimes it's hard to remember what the name changes are, so. All right, so here we go with Inside Joke. Woo!
Thank you.
joke, and our band members are... our vocalist, we have Annika. Give it up for Annika, please. Thank you. And we have Haley, who just sang the last song. And then we have Katie. And then we have Sam on violin. Caleb on guitar. We have Sienna on the drums. Sophie on the keys. Thank you.
Nice job. drums.
Tied up, no more love, and I hate to see you waiting.